My armor protects me from any and all dangers.
We shall conquer Chengdu and put an end to Shu for good. First, we must lay siege to their castle.
Do not show Shu any mercy. Take the fight to them and don't let up.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Somebody might get in our way. Let's take them out quickly.
I love this.
Thank you. survived this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
That's yet another victory for me!
We've silenced the enemy. Now use the rams to tear down the gates. Everyone prepare to charge the castle.
I'm gonna knock you back.
I'm going to have your head.
We will never allow you to destroy Shu. I vow to defend this place myself.
I only need a single blow. Listen to me. You are about to face the strength of Shu.
My lord, another Shu unit has appeared in the northeast.
We'll strike the enemy in their weak point and head for their camp. Let's go, Yinping.
Yes, sir.
Even in the face of an enemy,
they continue to resist.
Shu certainly is spirited.
It doesn't look like they're going to surrender.
In that case, I'll have to put an end to them myself.
Over yet. I will never surrender.
It's only a matter of time before Zhong Wei attacks us again. Now is our chance to destroy the unit headed for... our camp.
That's yet another victory for me!
Everybody is giving it their all. Yes, I should go out there and rush them.
Lord Liu Shan, you should get out of here. You are interfering with Master Jiang Wei's plan.
Everyone is fighting in the name of Shu. I do not want to be left out of the fun.
What is Lord Liu Shan doing out here?
Around the battlefield. I feel sorry for the people of Shu having such a feeble-minded.
Knock you back!
If we can take him out, we can end this battle. All units, charge!
You will lend me a hand? I am in your debt.
I
going to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come, show me the might you possess.
Are you prepared to face the giant of God?
A single blow.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
As you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
I'm going to have your head!
I only need a single blow.
You sure know how to fight!
That's yet another victory for me! Now's my chance!
Shan falls, the Shu clan goes with it. Use these flames to burn the invaders to a cinder.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my scout.
Of this moment. Soon I shall realize Master Xiahou Yuan's wish.
Indeed. I know my father would be pleased.
Xiahou Yuan, I mean Ba. It is very hard to tell you apart from your father.
You're not getting away from me!
I shall slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress. Shan and Shu.
That's yet another victory for me.
The excitement of seeing you in battle is making it hard for me to breathe.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
Yeah.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Halt! I cannot allow you near Lord Liu Shan.
Come out alone. This ought to be good.
I surrender. Whatever you do, please do not harm my people.
Chengdu is ours. Zhonghui, return to Luoyang and inform the people there of our victory.
Understood. I know Luoyang well.